A lot of us have a drink at the end of the day. Sometimes one drink leads to another. Before we know it, we're telling ourselves one more can't hurt. But it can cause cancer, which can develop in the breast, liver, bowel, mouth, or throat. Stay at a low risk of alcohol-caused cancer and other diseases. Health experts recommend having no more than two standard drinks on any day.